Hi, everyone. Wasn't she great? I want to thank everyone for attending our virtual showcase. I'm Diana Costa, the Associate Director of Leadership Development and the Executive Assistant to the CEO, Ryan, who you met earlier. A little about me. I've been with NVAR for just over 4 years. I am the liaison to the Leadership Development Group, our Leadership Institute, our Young Professionals Network, and the Board of Directors. A personal goal of mine when working with these members is to make them feel comfortable and at home by introducing them to new ideas and concepts on how to reach their volunteer leadership goals. And with that, I will be discussing NVAR's leadership opportunities and our goal to help leaders develop leaders. So as you see on this slide, we have 33 volunteer groups, which give our members over 400 leadership opportunities within our association. You can find more information for each opportunity at nvar.com/leadership. This webpage has been updated to list all volunteer groups in their specific categories, along with individual pages for each group describing who they are, their goals, and upcoming events. These 33 ways to volunteer are categorized into three sections: member interest groups, which are members who have a shared interest in topics within the Northern Virginia marketplace; member advisory groups, for members who work on association-specific issues, offerings, activities, products, services, things like that. And then you have governance leadership committees, which are members who work on association-specific governance and leadership issues. Now let's talk global. NVAR's globally focused initiatives has awarded us the Platinum Global Council status within NAR's Global Achievement Program 4 years in a row. In those 4 years, NVAR has signed honorary reciprocal agreements with Argentina, China, Cambodia, and Vietnam. We also have two leaders who are NAR Global Ambassadors. Pretty awesome. On the next slide are a few examples of how NVAR is continuously delivering benefits to our members by revamping groups such as our Top Producers Forum and our Young Professionals Network. With new and improved programs and events, gives our members more opportunities to learn, engage, and just have fun. We are always looking to increase member engagement by offering more leadership opportunities, programs, and events. The list that you see on the left are new groups that were created within the last 2 years, and the list on the right are just a few historical groups that have been benefiting our members for over 10 years. 10 years is amazing. For more information on these groups, visit nvar.com/leadership. Now for my last slide. I'm sure you're thinking, with so many opportunities to volunteer at NVAR, where do our members start? We hear them, and that's where our Leadership Institute comes in. This year-long program prepares interested members for a future in volunteer leadership within our association. Our Leadership Institute offers 12 educational sessions that provide participants with the skills and knowledge to become effective leaders, along with building contacts and developing future leadership collaboration. With that, that concludes my presentation on NVAR's leadership opportunities. I want to thank everyone, all of you, for attending our showcase and taking the time to learn more about what NVAR has to offer its members. And feel free to ask questions. We're here for you. Now I pass the virtual torch over to Ryan.